Good evening, everybody. Today is going to be a fitting video. It's about 11:20 p.m. and I've bought some feeder fishes and also some bullfrogs. Actually, one bag of bullfrogs over here. This is about 50 pieces. There you go. Let's bring this here. All of these are bullfrogs. Okay. And inside this pail with the net, these are guppies. There we go. So one big bag of guppies and one big bag of bullfrogs. So let's begin. First, I will feed some bullfrogs first, and then followed by the bag of guppies. Let's open up. Very tappy. Select. Come here. Okay, let's see. This is three. Here we go. Three bullfrogs. Bus, one of them. Okay. Three bullfrogs. One point. Can go nearer. So I already fed six. There's three more. Going in. There's nine bullfrog. It's gonna be the 15 frogs. Two. 20. I'm gonna save the frogs for another day, the rest of the frogs. Next up, I'm gonna pour the coffee in. Okay. Get closer view. Let's get a closer look. Stingrays are also eating the guppies. Peacock bays are eating the guppies. These three are actually Calberry peacock bases. Calberry peacock base. And this guy and this guy are Azul peacock base. That's why they have the blue tin on their fin. Let's get a closer look over here. There's a bunch of guppies stuck over here. Let's get the scrubber away from here. You can see. This guy still has the frog. Check out the Oscar. I think there's a frog inside the Oscar. Can I buy it? So most, I'm sure some guppies will go through this hole into my iOS filter. There we go. Let me take this out. That's the filter. Some fishes managed to escape here. I'm gonna take it out. So in the meantime, I will leave them be over there. So yeah, that's it for the feeding video. My arowanas are full with frogs.
I don't know how many this guy has. That looks like two in front of his mouth. Anyway, this is my super rare arowana. Right now, his left eye has some cloudy infection and getting better right now. It was worse. He got the infection after my Dubai trip. He was fighting with another arrow. One of his bubble is shorter and his left eye is cloudy. So yeah, I already do a water change. Hopefully he heals soon. Okay. At that night, tiger fish is always hiding behind the driftwood. Also including my fire eel is somewhere there behind the driftwood, hiding always. And the other that night, it's over here, tiger fish. Can you see it? The orange color. So yeah, that's about it for this feeding video. I will post another video next time. Okay. Bye bye. Happy fish keeping.